美华国小是位于桃园市大溪区偏远的一个山腰上的一个学校。学校的班级数不多，就有六个班，每个班的人数大概只有六到八名。因为是属于偏远的学校，所以在各项的资源上面会比较匮乏。
My name is Lily Ye, Barefoot Artist. I believe that everyone has the creative power, but when we get older, they lay dormant. And for children, a lot of time, adults discourage them to create freely and expect them to paint or draw like something.In places remote, oppressed people, voiceless people, it is really important to awaken their innate creativity so that they can express their emotion and express who they are through art.
这样子灰的，你看，搓一搓这个灰的，这边是灰的，这边白的，这样搓开以后，它就合起来了。
美华 is a wonderful place. It's neglected. This is the perfect canvas to build something new. And because not a lot of people paying attention, it's perfect time for children to just burst free and do whatever and express themselves. And the things they create are so full of vitality. Now they become directly the images in the public art. And that's very powerful.
那潜能开发艺术课程，它的名字会叫做潜能开发艺术课程呢。最主要就是我们希望开发小朋友的生命力，还有他的学习兴趣，以及他们的潜在的能力。那来了以后，美华国小的校长就告诉我说，他们非常担心被废校，就这个学校会被废弃掉，因为他们的人不满60个人。另外一个就是他们的学生呢，大概有2/3是属于教育部定位为高关怀的学生，也就是说这是一个非常就是比较弱势的社区。
From several children, they thought are low wit and cannot keep up their learning. But through creativity, they are able to express themselves. And through that, they gain confidence. And now, some of the children have transformed their academic studies and then gain social skills. So it's a very powerful means of education.
很厉害，很厉害，哇！小朋友，很厉害。这个颜色，你看这个颜色，这个嘴的颜色太不一样了，对不对？所以这些要把它变成橘红色。你们可以去找橘红色的颜色，好不好？然后你可以帮我拔，来帮我一下。
从3年前的陀螺大壁画，再是去年的环宇大陀螺拼贴，在今年的。环宇艺术创作大地的拼贴，让我们都感受到叶磊磊教授关注在我们弱势学校学生的艺术的氛围，让学生都有享受艺术文化的权利。这是我们学生都没有想到说，他们今年身为一个偏远学校的学生，也能够比任何一个学校的学生还要幸运，享受国际艺术大师的熏陶。
可以用这个颜色，也给他补一下。好不好？对对，好不好？所以你们就找找小的，好不好？
快点！我的话是鸽子。因为呢，我阿公呢以前是养鸽子的。
我画那个长毛象，因为他的头脑带了那个智慧和创意。
我创作的是一匹红色的马，因为我这个人性子较急，然后就想要找一个，想刚好想到自己比较喜欢马，然后马就跑得比较快。
我画的是一只小小兵， 那这次我画的是一只龙，四叶蕾蕾教授他刚好就选中了我的画，我就很兴奋。
I call my work co-creative process. And when I started, mostly are my images. And people come in to paint after I design. Children, they make things, but children's art has to be distilled, elevated, recomposed into something that's powerful. And so it's like an urban alchemy. So I play that role.
蕾蕾教授，来带我们做的这个大型艺术，比如像第一年的生命陀螺树，我们刚刚开始要做的时候，大家都吓到了，因为它太高了。做了以后呢，这个校长跟里面的老师还有学生就很快发现说，啊，原来我们用想的那么困难的事情，如果我们坚持下去做，它是可以做出来的。所以我们那时候就有一句话说，用做的想不到，用想的做不到。
Each time we finish a project, we had the big celebration. We invite children's parents and people in the community, and then officials to come and visit, so the word spread. And then also there are volunteers from different cities, and especially from the community. They spread the word. And then the bakery across the street become very involved. So now Meihua gaining recognition. So in the school transforming the principal that they have this capacity, transforming teacher more engaged and especially the children.
I believe that they will not be worried about being wasted.因为他们虽然小，他们已经有一个非常好的一个特色。那另外呢，校长跟邱主任也告诉我们说，他们看到很多小朋友的改变。所以这个课程它很重要的一个意思就是，它整个可以改变一个人的。那同时也透过这种比较大型的艺术，给他们信心说，有很多的事情想起来不可能，可是呢，我们做的时候是可以的。所以这个是对他们生命的一个 turning point， 就是一个转变的点，所以它非常有意义。